Dalila Mohamed, the Olympic champion. What a privilege to be here in Doha and witness a lineup of this quality. It's the two Americans at the moment, but which one has saved enough? Might take something very, very special to take this title. Lovely.